Price gets it back. Thurston gets it on. Lockyer gives it away. Picked up by Inglis. Inglis for the corner.
They're on their last tackle, so I mean, they probably should have been given a penalty. As Lockyer puts a little kick over. And a mistake made by the Blues and Inglis. Inglis has scored again. Smith. Thurston. Back it goes. Flies it to Hodges. For Bell. Bell scores. So here they are, 10 metres out from the line.
Commitment from the Queensland players, the 1% players. Line speed in defence, marker defence, kick chase, support play.
Here's a bus down, I've got to come in. Lockyer's away. Lockyer's got Berrigan with him. Berrigan! Berrigan scores!
This is the last tackle for Queensland now. Thurston goes to the boot. He chips it over the top. Oh, and Adam Mogg on the far side of the ground. On for New South Wales as Schabowski goes over to Thurston, who gets around O'Donnell, he goes out for Brent Tate. Tate goes for the pedal. Menzies after him. Won't get him. Tate will score. He'll bring it around. He'll make it a certain 6 point. Brent Tate.
He's slow to get back into line.
Oh! Intercepted by Lockie.
He scores.
Oh, no! They can't take that off him. They won't take that off him.
No, he's getting it himself. Played by him and now goes to the left foot. Price behind Berrigan, the Lockyer, ball goes out, Carmichael Hunt, breaking blow, Coupeau, Berrigan has to try for Price, take them in, the headway to come in quickly, Jared Hayne, oh, he's him in the try for Lockyer, Lockyer has scored. The volley made up with Simpson, short side play, Cameron Smith, it's a try for Queensland, here they come, it's going to Thurston, he puts a kick.
Thurston kicks again, and Anthony Quinn, and the jump